In-depth review, 2018 Kia Rio. The Kia Rio is an inexpensive small car that easily fulfills its modest ambitions. But that's not damning it with faint praise. The newest Rio, available as both a sedan and a hatchback, is one of the most mature and refined subcompacts you can buy, with pleasant road manners and a no-nonsense design inside and out. Equipment levels range from the entry-level, sub-$15,000 LX to the tech-savvy, nearly $20 KX. While it's neither the sportiest nor the most spacious car in its class, the Rio is well-rounded and sophisticated enough to make it worth consideration if you're on a budget. Highs: nicely balanced ride and handling, pleasant cabin, sophisticated looks. Lows: small rear seat, limited cargo space, manual transmission only available on base model. Verdict: this surprisingly sophisticated subcompact proves that modesty is a virtue. What's new for 2018? The Rio was redesigned for 2018, and it now features an updated engine and chassis along with completely overhauled exterior and interior designs. Trims and options we choose, although its advertising-friendly price of less than $15,000 might catch your eye. The base Rio LX is only suited for Luddites, given that it has crank windows and lacks cruise control. Even though it means forgoing the LX's manual transmission, we recommend stepping up to the mid-level S, which comes standard with 5.0-inch touchscreen with Bluetooth and Sirius XM satellite radio, backup camera, front and rear USB charging ports, cruise control. We'd also spend the extra $300 for the more practical hatchback body style. Our $17,295 Rio S Hatch doesn't have the Apple CarPlay, Android Auto or automated emergency braking of the $19,595 X hatchback, but we can't quite justify paying nearly $20,000 for the Rio when larger compact cars such as the Honda Civic and the Mazda 3 are available for similar money.